Okay, so in this video I'm going to show you how to create a flower from scratch. Okay, so we're just going to get a bit creative. Let's see. Okay, let's go for ellipse tool is fine. Do we want white? No. Let's see. Reddish. Switch to a fill. Go for a nice red. And white stroke is fine. Okay. Bring it down a bit. Command C, Command V. C. I'm just going to go freehand here. Rotate for 90 degrees. Option to duplicate. Click here. Command C, Command V. Okay. Zoom in, Command plus plus. Okay, select all. Command G to group it. And then Option, click and drag. Once you see this white arrow, that means you can duplicate it. Okay, so now we're just gonna rotate it. That's better. Command G, hold down Shift, drag it down. That's better. And now let's draw the petals. So let's go for A. That's fine. Okay, so we want a gradient. Don't want black, we just want red and white. That's fine. Increase the size, hold down Shift, not too big. We want this to go in the middle here, and then we want to hit Control or right click, bring it forward. To sketch effect, yeah, that's better. Option, rotate, brilliant. Now click, hold down Shift, click, Command C, Command G, rotate again. Send back. Brilliant. So click, 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 holding down Shift. Option. Rotate. There you have it, there's your flower. I think we can do one more. Click in this here. Command G. Option. Drag it out. Send it back. This one. Go to swatches. We need to change the color slightly. Yeah, that's better. And yellow, yeah, orange works. Okay, select Command G, that's one. Now we're just going to cover it all up. Option, click and drag, enlarge it. We're just going to do Command C, Command V. Command S to save, right flower. Okay, zoom out, and there you go. Red flower illustration. See you in the next video, and thanks for watching.